Just met a guy named Kareem. He's like Rice's.
I'm shouting because this fucked up infected motherfucker with guts hanging out of his mouth just spit a bunch of toxic snot at me.
Not the bad thing. If not for you, I would be dead.
Shit. Kareem, someone already scavenged this thing for parts. There's nothing up here to switch on.
Fuck, I was afraid of that. Alright.
Not subtitle, not subtitle. Subtitle.
Head to the next antenna tower. It's not too far from there. Just use the zip line and head east. You'll see it.
Thank you.
Hey, Kareem, what do I do if the second transmitter's trashed?
The better question is, what will you do if you disappoint Rice? And the answer is probably, die horribly.
Kareem, I'm at the second antenna tower. The fence is electrified. I think someone's inside.
That will be Alexei, and probably his son Christoph. I find them tiresome. Don't let them stand in your way. You've got to get inside and turn on the transmitter.
What the fuck do you want?
I need to climb the tower.
Why the hell would you want to do that?
For Ryze. He asked me to.
Ryze? You don't look like one of his crew.
Oh, fine. I'll just radio back and tell Ryze that you wouldn't let me through.
What? Fuck. No. I didn't say that. You want to climb? Fine. Go.
I won't do this anymore.
Will you keep your voice down?
I don't care who hears me.
Christoph, what's wrong with you? We're trying to stay alive here.
Dad, these guys are killers.
Yes, they're murderers. So we work for them. That's how we stay safe. Think too much with your mouth, Christoph. Start using your head. You're going to get us all.
Worth it. And this thing's still intact. Let's see if it was worth the hassle.
Hey, Kareem, second transmitter's up and running. Is it working? Kareem, do you hear me?
Loud and clear. Nice job. You know the way back, right?
Right.
San dito. Install ko na antenna and microwave. Check nga sa red question. Teko na sir, nabit ko na. Pagina nalaglag pa ako. Bumaba na ako. Patingnan na lang ako may internet.
Him?
The antennas. Brecken told me. Communication is crystal clear now. Good job, Matt. This helps everybody, but especially Dr. Zeta and Dr. Camden. They can hear each other without static for the first time since... well, ever. See you back at the tower.
Good stuff. Yeah, everything's still for sale. Just be quiet, okay? Free to browse. I'm stocked up on the good stuff. Oh, there's never a bad time to make a deal.
I'm happy to help.
If there's ever any way we can help you, Mr. Crane, please, don't hesitate to ask.
The job's done. Now it's time to get back to Rice and get that antizin.
Thank you. Well, you not only did the job Karim asked of you, but you made it back in one piece. Bravo.
So can I get some answers in now?
Did you think I would be satisfied so easily? You still have plenty to prove.
Look, we really need the drugs. Let me have them now, and then I'll come back and do whatever.
You'll get Antazine when I say you get it, not 1 second before. But, as I have established, I am not unreasonable. Do all that I ask of you, and I will give you not one, but two crates of Antazine.
All right, fine. What do you want me to do?
This will be different from your exploits on the antennas. It will require a bit more persuasion. The imposing of one's will, the creation of one's own rules, that is what makes a man. Do you live by your own rules, Crane? Or are you merely someone else's puppet? I believe I know the answer. Talk to Karim before I decide you are no longer worth the trouble.
My friend, Rice likes you, I can tell.
Yeah, how?
Because you are still among the living. Nearby settlements.
All purpose toxic striker.
Can't say I'm surprised that Rise went back on his word. But the GRE won't let me just walk away. Plus, if there's any chance that we can get that Antazine, I have to try. So this time he wants me to gather protection money from the... Crane here.
Report.
Another job for Rice. This one's pretty dirty. He's forcing me to collect the money he's extorting from a nearby village.
Just do what he asks and stay close to him. Remember what's at stake.
Yeah, Crane out. Kareem, I'm by the wheel station.
Took you long enough. Get the job done and make it fast. This is just the first stop.
You Jafar?
Oh, I understand all.
My name isn't important. What's important is that Rice sent me, and that you owe him some money.
I've never seen you before.
Kareem, it's me. So I just threatened to break an old man's legs.
And it worked, didn't it? Next, you collect the tribute from the fisherman's village. Head east to the tunnel entrance. Their messenger always meets us there.
For Ryze. He wields a lot of power, scares a lot of people.
Damn right he does. Oh. Listen, mate, time's getting short. We're almost out of antizin. Much as I hate to admit it, I'm getting worried.
I'm doing the best I can out here, Brecken.
I know. I understand. I just want you to be aware of the stakes.
I'm infected too, remember? Believe me, I'm motivated.
All right. Here's hoping you can make it back to the tower soon.
Minutes,
Supreme, I just saw something I've never seen before. This huge, bloated infected just fucking exploded.
Yeah, we call them bombers. Some of our guys use them to kill other infected. Shoot them, and they take out everything in a 3-meter radius.
You kidding me?
Keep your distance and you'll be fine. But what about the courier? Was he there?
No, I didn't see anybody, just fucking zombies.
Alright, you'll have to go to the village directly, I suppose. Look for a man named Gersel.
Salamat sa KKP. Salamat sa KKP. Hindi tayo mag-awal. Mahalang po tayo. Wala na akong pagkain. Kaya naglalaro na. Wala ang way para pa yun na nga atin po. Naglalaro na lang tayo mag-awal.
Thank you.
Okay, Kareem, I'm outside the village, but there's a whole horde of infected in there.
So, clear them out. We get paid for protection. Do some protecting.
Gate closed before more of those fuckers get inside.
Thanks.